And welcome. I'm Pamela from Pamela.co.uk, and I'm going to take you through a short but effective lower body and core conditioning workout. So we've got 5 moves and 6 rounds, okay? So I'm going to start my timer, and the first exercise we're going to do is... That's the timer to prepare. So the first exercise we're going to do is a squat. So knees over the feet, okay? I want you to just push your hips back. If it helps, you can just sit down on a chair and then get up. Sit down on a chair. That's what I want you to imagine when you're doing this exercise. So we're doing this for 20 seconds, okay? Well done. The next move we're going to do is a lunge, okay? So we're going to step forward, make sure the knee is over the foot. One and two. So we're alternating, keeping the chest up, bringing that knee, making sure it's directly above the ankle. Try and lunge forward as much as you can. Well done. Okay, third move is a wide sumo squat. And we're literally just gonna touch the ground and reach up, okay? You're going to touch the ground, reach up. Touch the ground, reach up. Keeping your tummy pulled in and making sure that, again, those knees are going directly over the feet. Well done. Whew.
3, 2, 1.
Excellent. Okay, the next move is on our mat. We're going to do some crunches. So make sure your back is pushed into the ground. And we crunch, crunch. So you really want to pull that navel as far back as possible. Crunch, crunch. Well done.
3, 2, 1.
Excellent. And the final move for our set is leg raises. So again, make sure your lower back is flat on the ground. And then we're going to lift. And down. Take your time. Remember, slow and steady wins the race, everyone. Keep going. Legs nice and straight. Feet together.
3, 2, 1.
Well done. Have a little rest. So we're going to repeat that 5 more times. So now you know the moves. You can start, and you should feel warm. You can start to give it a little bit extra, okay? So we're gonna go back into that squat that we started with. So I'm gonna turn to the side just to make sure you can see my technique. The feet are about knee width apart, coming down. Lift, down, lift. Nice and gentle, pulling in the core, and really imagine you're sitting down on a chair, okay? And you're bringing yourself up off the chair. Well done.
3, 2, 1.
Excellent. Okay, let's go into our lunges now, okay? So we're still alternating at this point. So, ready? Here we go. Straight in. Lunging as far forward as possible. Keeping the knee over the foot. Try not to let your back knee touch the ground as mine just did. Chin up, chest up. Well done. Okay, next move. Sumo squat, okay? Bringing the feet out a bit wider. We're bringing the knees out. And we can touch, lift, touch, lift. Let's see how many we can get done in 20 seconds. Here we go. Go. Woo. Go. Woo, I'm feeling it. Well done. Excellent work.
2, 1.
Brilliant. Back on the mat for those crunches. Make sure your lower back is pushed into the ground.
3, 2, 1.
Chin facing up. Crunch. 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 Really squeeze those abdominal muscles. Think about the movement. Bringing awareness to your movements. drop yourself down. Now remember, we want a flat back. So it may mean that you bring your knees in first and then bring the legs out to come up and down. Take your time. Legs are nice and straight. Keep going. Breathe. Remember to breathe. Excellent work. Keep that back low. If it means you only come down to say here, that's absolutely fine. But obviously the lower you come, the more impact your workout's gonna have. Woo! Okay, so this is now where we're gonna start introducing a few variations. So the squat, we're gonna keep exactly the same. If you do have a chair, I would recommend trying and seeing what this feels like on a chair, because actually I did it on my sofa and boy did I feel it. Because I would just sit down and then I had to really pull in that core to get up, okay? So really try and imagine that you're sitting down on a sofa or a chair and then you're bringing yourself up. Okay, so now we're gonna hold one leg lunge, okay? We're gonna stay in the lunge and we're gonna bounce on one side, all right? Here we go. Take your position. Hold, hold. Keep that pelvis bone tucked under, yeah? Keep the body upright. Make sure that knee is over the foot. Well done. Remember to make a note of which knee is forward. We're gonna swap in the next round. Okay, now if you have a water bottle or a weight, we're gonna use that for our sumo squat. So come down, lift. Down, lift. Remember, push the hips back, knees over the feet, facing forward. Well done. Keep going. Excellent work. Brilliant. Remember, if you don't want to use the weight, you don't have to. It's optional, okay? You can always use a water bottle or something instead. Crunches. Well done. Bringing your legs down and slowly bringing the legs up. So remember, you can keep your head on the ground like so, but if you're quite advanced, you can squeeze the core and keep your chin up and do it like so. Well done. That's three rounds done. Let's keep pumping through. So back to those squats again. Imagine you're sitting on a chair. I don't have a chair, otherwise I will show you. But using a chair is so effective for doing squats. And actually, it's more supportive as well. So let's go. Here we are. So we're coming down and up. Pushing back. Can you see me in the mirror? Here we go. So just push back. Feet are facing forward. Squeeze. Abs, squeeze the glutes as you come up. That's it, everybody. Well done. Chest is up. Wonderful. Now, if before you had your right leg forward as I did, now it's time to have the left leg or left knee forward, and we're going to do those lunge bounces. So, stepping into it nice and wide, and we're just going to lunge and bounce. Bounce. Notice my tailbone is tucked under. So make sure that my hips are facing forward and not tilted. My back is nice and straight. My chest is up. My gaze is forward. Excellent work. Okay, pick up your weights again or your water bottle if you're using a weight into those sumo squats. So down, lift. Down, lift. Down. Well done. Squeeze that tummy in, look forward, keep smiling. Woo! Well done.
Three, two, one.
Drop the weight or the bottle. Bring yourself onto the mat.
Three, two, one.
into those sit-ups. Now, try and bring the feet out at this stage. Are you sweating yet? I am. Okay guys, well done. I'm just gonna have a sip of water. If you have some, wipe yourself down if you need to. You should be feeling quite warm and begin to feel quite strong in the movements too. Back to the squats, here we go. Down. Down. Try and get low. Keeping the weight in the heels. Bringing yourself down and up. Down and up. Down and up. Down.
Three, 2, 1.
Right, let's go. This time I'm gonna change the lunge. You don't have to if you don't want to. I'm gonna take my lunge back and alternate it.
One.
So I'm going back. 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 That's it. Well done. The next step, I'm going to lead the way. I'm going to give you another alternative to make it more intense. So this time, you're going to come down and you're going to jump, down, jump, down, jump, down, jump, down, jump, down, jump. So still into that sumo squat, but bringing it up, up. Well done. Keep going. Onto the mat. That's a killer, that one. Okay, here we go with the sit-ups. Lift, low, lift. Here we go. Are you ready?
3, 2, 1.
For you to enjoy and benefit from. See you next time.